Welcome to Woggle Guides. In this guide, we'll look at how to install add-ons to the Google email product, Gmail. This is an easy process that takes seconds. And don't forget, you can click on any section below to go straight to the area of this guide that interests you the most. Please do subscribe if you like what you see, so we can let you know when new guides are published. Let's get straight into it. Let's start by taking a look at what a Gmail add-on actually is. Add-ons are tools that you can add to Google products like Gmail and Google Sheets. These then allow you to do more in those Google products by adding new features or increasing what is possible with existing functionality. A small number of add-ons are developed by Google, but the majority are created by third-party developers approved by Google. Many add-ons are also free, but a number may ask for a one-time payment or a subscription payment to unlock additional features. Here at Woggle Guides, we focus on the free add-ons for Google products because we're big fans of free. If we recommend any paid apps, we'll make it clear that they are paid for and what they cost. Once installed, Google add-ons will work seamlessly with the core Google product via the right-hand navigation panel. And we'll come back to look at the navigation panel in more detail later in this guide. But for now, let's look at how quick and simple it is to install an add-on. I'll demonstrate how to install an add-on to Gmail, and in this example, we'll focus on the Dropbox add-on. Add-ons can be installed in Gmail from the right-hand side panel. If you can't see the panel, you can show it by clicking on the small arrow in the bottom right of the inbox. The side panel will then appear. You'll see that a number of Google apps are already pre-installed. This can be opened in the panel by clicking on their icon. The Google Calendar, Google Keep, Google Tasks, and Google Contacts apps can all be accessed in this way straight away. To install an add-on, we start by clicking on the plus icon in the right-hand panel. This opens up the Google Workspace Marketplace, which is a bit of a mouthful when you say it out loud. As we've opened the Marketplace from Gmail, the view has already been sorted to only show those add-ons which will work with Gmail. Many add-ons do work well across a number of Google products, however. Let's now find the Dropbox add-on. The easiest way to do this is to find the add-on using the Search Gmail Add-on search bar at the top of the window. I'll search for Dropbox and choose the Dropbox for Gmail option that is pre-populated. A number of results are returned, but the one I'm interested in is Dropbox for Gmail. So let's mouse over that option and click it once to dive into it. We're then taken to the product page for the add-on, which provides an overview of the features offered. Reviews of the product from other users are also shown. To install the add-on, I'll return to the top of the page and click the large blue install button. A notification box then appears. This asks for permission to install the Dropbox add-on. Click continue to proceed. A Google notification window then appears that seeks access for the Dropbox add-on to your Google account. If you have multiple accounts, you may need to choose a specific account you want to use. Otherwise, a window will be shown that lists the specific access required to support the Dropbox add-on. If you're happy to give the add-on access to your Google account, then click the blue Allow button at the bottom right of this window. You'll then see a confirmation message that the add-on has been installed. Click Done to close this window, and tap the X in the corner to close the Google Workspace Marketplace window. The Dropbox icon is now shown in the right-hand panel. To open the add-on, we just need to click on the Dropbox icon and it opens in the right-hand panel. Once installed, add-ons can be managed through the settings section of Gmail. Let's look at how to do that now. To find that section, let's click into the cog settings icon in the top right of Gmail, and then we'll choose See All Settings. In the Details Settings section, let's dive into the add-ons area. We do this by clicking on the add-ons label in the top row. The Dropbox add-on is listed. If you want to uninstall that add-on, we can do that by clicking on the Manage link in that section. In the window that opens to uninstall, click on the three dots in the top right of the box and choose the uninstall option. And finally, we click the Uninstall app link in the window that appears to complete that process. I hope you found this Woggle guide useful. If you have, please like or subscribe so that other users can find it too. Thanks for watching, and do look after yourself until next time.